Welcome to a new video. In this one, we're going to continue the main story quest line down here. Let's see how that goes. If we can get that sorted out, then we're going to move up and try to get these two quests over with as well. They are turned in here, and then hopefully pick up these. It looks like two quests down here, so let's get started with it and see where we get to. Okay, there goes that. One thing that I did notice in recent times is the lag has really gotten bad since a lot of the server mergers that happened. I'm assuming the amount of players is just crushing the server, but I still want to say that this is considered a low pop, so that doesn't make any sense. But I definitely didn't have this problem in the past when there wasn't so many people around. If you're playing New World and you're having the same experience with the lag, or maybe you have a solution for it, please let me know. Yeah, that just pulled everybody. And no chance I can deal with that. Okay, I don't want to make excuses, but that really seems like another case of lag. I was alive and then just 80% of my health gone from that beam. We're gonna give this another shot. If not, I don't know, I gotta try something else, but come back to this later. Maybe when there's less people playing. That's crazy though. I mean, how would we be doing any of the group? Any of the larger group content that's out there? This is kind of ridiculous. Alright, I'm glad that we got that part done. That was strangely tough.
Delectable aroma of fish. Oh, this is much better than eating you. You're still staring. I promise my belly is full, and you are in no danger of being eaten. So I am. This form suits me. It's powerful, yet comfortable, and I can sample the delights of fish. Much more enjoyable than being a disembodied spirit of flame who torments your kind. Now, be gone. I'm overdue for a good, long nap.
Didn't realize I was gonna make that. Okay.
You really did it. Climbed the aqueduct and came back in one piece. The last mercenary who passed through just scoffed at me. Oh, what did you find? Ancient tomb guardians. Mysterious artifacts. Hidden treasure? Even better. I know Monsieur Heron had an interest in those. I admit, I feel a twinge of envy at your prowess. Still, I must thank you for sating my curiosity. Have you seen the circular stone gates at Hermopolis? There is one just like them right above our heads. But no matter what I do, the gateway here remains inactive. Yeah, that could be. I've never had the chance to compare the different gateways. The road from here to Hermopolis is long and full of scorpions. Oh, you will? Then I won't be idle in your absence. These ancient devices will yield their secrets to us.
No, that's great, so back to the same old place.
Mighty sword returns. You shine with the light of Ra. What mysteries have you uncovered in the vault? Speak to your Pharaoh.
Hmm.
The scrolls are written in ancient script. There are few in Eternum who can read them. I am one of them. And that strange jar. Something floats within. So it is. I must decipher these scrolls. There is foul alchemy at work here. The scrolls speak of a process that combines the bodies and souls of different creatures together into a chimera. This is the blasphemous power that the ancients used to create the primordials. I did not think it possible. But perhaps I was mistaken. This strange jar is not centuries old. It's new. Someone recently visited the vault. I do not think so. Such craft seems beyond that demon's temperament and skill. There's another mind at work here. One that is far more cunning. I recognize the pungent scent and sickly color of the jar's fluid. It comes from the sulfurous pools of Orcus. Go there and see what you can discover. But be on your guard. Great evil lurks in the shadows.
Alright everyone, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching and see you in the next one.